Are you tired of trying to backline with your friends and suffering because your standard ordinary charger just takes so darn long to charge? Maybe you even tried picking up the Bamboozler, which we have very, very lovingly advertised before, but it just didn't click. Here comes a solution that you've been waiting for, and it's the Squiffer. It's a quick shooting, one-shotting sniper that doesn't have to be confined to the backlines. You heard me right. This is a contender for the most aggressive sniper out there. And do you know how we here at Ammo Knights are planning to prove that one to you? This ad is not just for one Squiffer. No, no. We're going to look into all three Squiffers. Why such an aggressive campaign? Well, I guess that's kind of my fault. Because, you see, I told Sheldon there was no way that people were interested in Squiffers. I was so confident, like so confident, but also like so wrong. Like, woohoo! And this squid doesn't back down from a bet. So you knew I just had to go all out. Just look at all the specials that are offered. You've got the classic Squiffer with ink armor, pop an armor, and just, you know, throw yourself into the fight alongside your teammates. Not only do you have snappy shots, but you also can fire away for a good few seconds without even the fear of being splatted. Couple that with a point sensor, and you're plenty scary. Or, dare we say, squary. Just imagine sneaking around, a one-shot splat in tow, as you know exactly where your opponents are, pop out of that ink, and get a classic charger kill. Cause you know what? We didn't mention that yet, right? Just like any other non-bamboozler charger, you can hold your charge until the moment is right and let it go on your foes. Your snipe will be so fast and so potent that your opponents will never see it coming if you time it right. But if you'd like even more of a safety net, just switch over to the new Squiffer, which has a baller. Not only that, but because the new Squiffer has auto bombs as well, you can even force your foes to move exactly how you want them to and take them out when they've moved into the position that suits you best. I guess you could say that every match will feel brand new to you with how many different ways you can win a fight. You'll just want to use this Squiffer over and over and over again. But what happens when you get tired of that new Squiffer? Maybe you're instead trying to find something a little more fresh? Don't you worry for even a second, because we have a fresh Squiffer. As beautiful as a glass of fresh squeezed grapefruit juice. I mean, just look at that color. This Squiffer is the most aggressive of all. You're literally given an inkjet. An inkjet, the master of the skies, the destroyer of those other backliners that dare to challenge you. Like, you're already playing a sniper, so you know, just don't miss. But is that not enough danger for you, Squiddo? You'll also trade away your tiny, kinda lethal auto bomb for a very deadly, very cool suction bomb. Between its large explosion radius and the fact that you can stick them to walls, the suction bomb lets you really stop your opponents in their tracks. But enough about the weapons. Let's talk prices. The prices of these beautiful snipes are on your screen right now. Oh, gross. Let me just, there we go. Sorry about that one, folks. I'm sure it looks a whole lot better that way, right? Until the end of the month, you'll be able to purchase any, or all, for the very interested, of these Squiffers for these amazingly discounted rates. You're just a small spending spree away from scaring your opponent stiff with your squiff. So please, squiff and slide your way down to Ammonites before you miss out on these deals. Once again, the classic Squiffer, the new Squiffer, and the fresh Squiffer can all be yours with the flick of a tentacle if you make a purchase with us, Ammonites, today.